We talk some more, tell each other things, and we become so personal in the end that I make her privy to my disgrace. Tomorrow, I confess, I will perhaps find out that I am walking the first steps of an early stage of Alzheimer's disease. She then takes my hand. Her eyes are shining. It's not only due to me, she too is in the process of losing something. I have disclosed my secret, but I do not know hers. She says, I have thrown away many years of my life. It is shameful how much I have squandered. I have wasted a part of this universe. A tear rolls down her cheek, and we bid farewell.